Hi everyone, this is Ferro, and with this video see how to get the Iron Horse trophy from Alan Wake. When you're crossing the ghost town in episode 3, you'll come to a place where an old locomotive will be possessed into two pieces. You just need to destroy both parts to unlock this trophy. Another easy fight, but if this video helped you, give it a like, comment and subscribe. See ya!